golf class.
A little surprised she's going with driver here. Not really needing it on this short hole, but she is aggressive by nature and she's staying true to that.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see as her game progresses.
Yeah, being a caddy here for 13 years and caddying in a couple USGA championships, he knows this course like the back of his hand.
Just dived.
Jim can probably relate.
It all looks so good.